University of Houston. I am a social worker. And how you doing today?
I'm good. I'm Mark.
You Mark? Yeah. Oh, hi, Mark. Can we have a seat?
Sure.
Okay. So what brings you here today?
My name is Mark.
Mark, yes.
I'm 29.
29.
I served in Iraq War.
Oh, what branch were you in?
I was in Marines.
You were in Marines? So how was that? How was that like?
Right now I'm having, at first, it was good.
Okay.
It's good. It's going to serve the country. Fighting for our great existence, United States. Woo-ah!
Yes, okay.
And now, I just know it had to be collusion. It had to be collusion.
That's where you fought it?
Yeah, I fought in Iraq, but it was collusion that just took me over a couple of years ago.
Okay. So how have you been since you've been awful?
This time you have been awful.
Well, what do you mean
the
by
nightmares, the trauma, the situations? I mean, it's sure there in that battlefield. I need help. I need help.
And I'm here to help you.
Help.
I'm here. We're gonna start with the nightmares. How are your nightmares? Is it okay if you want to go back and remember, is it okay, or you'd rather not?
I keep seeing the events.
The events from when you were in
the
war?
The events, everything. I keep seeing it. I keep seeing it over and over again. I can't sleep. I need help.
Okay, so you want to get rid of the nightmares? You want to maybe cope on them?
Well, what
are you looking for as an outcome?
Information. We had to go house to house, searching house to house. I mean, this is real shit. This is real.
Okay.
This is real.
Okay.
Went house to house. My fellow Marines, my comrades, gone.
Okay.
We went house to house, searching, killing. Mm-hmm. Killing.
Can I ask you a question? Is it okay if I ask you a question? My question is, how have you been coping with this until now? No coping?
It's back in my life. Try to put it in the back of my head, but every day I live is something that reminds me of something. Something that reminds me of something. I mean, the killing, the risk of dying, seeing my fucking comrades on the ground, like they were just standing next to me. Okay. They were just standing next to me. These are my brothers, my sisters, who I love. They're gone. And I can't.
So you think you have a nightmare because there was nothing you were able to do?
Yeah, there was something I could have done.
I could have
shot the motherfucker that killed them. It was always something you could have done. If I was faster with the gun or and then the child had nothing to do with this. But at the wrong place at the wrong time, why do we have war? I'm enjoying this military shit to feed my family.
Okay.
We were poor.
Okay.
I need help.
Okay.
I need help.
That we can do. I can start out assisting you with your nightmares, referring you to a specialist who can first to assist you with your name.
Think you have crazy job. I am?
No, 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 you're not crazy. No, don't think you're crazy. It's just something that you have to deal with. And you're not the only one who has been out to war and have come back and have to relive the situation over and over. So we are here to give you the guidance to maybe cope with life and maybe continue with life as normal as you can. So I want to refer you to some people who will be able to help you manage that. The nightmares.
I just continue over and over again. My everyday functions so hard. It's just. I feel that you kind of understand where nobody knows until you actually. Nobody knows. The nightmares. You just relive it. So, just help me.
I will. I can do that. Just give me a few minutes, and I will go and get some cards, resources, and I will walk with you step by step to get that taken care of, set appointments and everything else. So, Mark, it was